So I went to the library and borrowed a lot of books of birds. And this one is a Kingfisher book. There are many beautiful books. And here is another Kingfisher. Yes, all these birds in it's moving or in still in movement, so that I can see the Kingfisher very clearly, like this picture and this picture. Okay, before we paint it, now, for example, this one, we will paint this one. Look at his structure. He has a very long and sturdy beak so that he can catch the fish. And the eye is around here. And comparatively, he has a bigger head and a rounded up body, and not very long and slender. So using this structure, we will do a painting. And you can see his head, his feet, the crown, how to hold the branch. It is a beautiful one. Now let's do it.